Oh, hey.
Do you have extra sunglasses by any chance before we leave your house?
Do you not have any sunglasses?
No.
Yeah, I should actually. Give me a second. Practicing?
Yeah, got it down.
Photo shoot today. We're going to Philly.
Meet me.
This is Sarah.
Hello.
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 Well, yeah, we're taking the train right now from New Jersey to Philly. Comes every 15 minutes, right?
I think it does.
Yeah, so we're good, even if we missed.
15:20.
25:30.
It just never comes.
Never comes.
Never comes.
Crashing, hit a wall. Right now, I need a miracle. Hurry up now, I need a miracle. Stranded, reaching out. I call your name, but you're not around. I say your name, but you're not around. I need ya, I need ya, I need ya.
What'd you do? Try to jump? Alright, just, you're gonna hurt yourself, don't do that.
We're gonna try things a little different today with this vlog. I got Sully on the glide cam. Oh man. So we're gonna try this. Sarah, get down here. Let's get down here. But this place is like awesome, as you can tell. It's really cool, so let's go down this way and see more shots we can get.
Should be cool.
I really like this area. It's like, it's nice, crisp.
This parking lot's fence is shaped like a car!
Oh, what did it say? This one's the worst of it. It's like, hey, don't sit on my table.
Yeah.
For sale, sir.
Yeah, I said that out for sale. Oh, they don't feel very sturdy.
These are probably expensive.
Yeah.
This hat I take everywhere with me, but I never actually wear it. Like, this went on that whole trip with me, and I think I wore it twice.
Like, you just put it on? Like a necklace?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's fashionable. You wouldn't get it. Good? Alright. Stepped in poop?
Yes, look, it's right there.
Oh, you just stepped in poop. Oh, when I said stop?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm sorry.
It's okay.
Oh, look at this rat.
Ah!
I knew I smelled a rat. People are on strike.
They've been snitching.
You dirty rat.
People have been snitching. Bitches be snitching. Alright. On to the next one.
Don't let me down. Don't let me down. Down, down.
Sarah's now waiting so she can change. That's her. Having fun?
A lot of fun, yeah. Back in town, Philly. I love it here.
Ooh la la, look at Sarah now. But yeah, whatever. Alright, let's go this way. Alright, bye Sarah.
See ya.
We're going this way, you go that way.
Running out of time. I really thought you were on my side. Now there's nobody by my side. I need ya, I need ya, I need you right now.
But
he has a drone and he wants to ask, like, where can he fly it?
Are you from Philly or no?
He's from Thailand.
Yeah, I'm from Thailand.
He studies business here, but he just finished.
Oh, so
and he's
yeah,
like,
yeah,
he's actually on a road trip.
Cool.
On the East Coast.
By yourself? By myself.
He takes buses.
Wow.
Yeah.
That's my name is Tay.
I'm Chase.
Chase.
Nice to see you. He wants to ask where can he fly the drone here. I told him that you have a drone, you know that.
I don't know the laws for Philadelphia per se, but Jesse used to fly them everywhere.
Yeah.
You know Jesse? prank versus prank YouTube channel.
You watch YouTube?
Oh, I see. Maybe that guy, yeah, Jesse.
Yeah, Jesse.
I think I know him.
He flies his drone here all the time, so I guess it's okay.
Oh.
We're not sure.
I think it just... The general rule is, if there's people,
Yeah,
be careful.
If there's careful in them.
Yeah, I mean. So like not in the park. Like,
yeah.
Just maybe like somewhere there's no people around. Just fly a little bit. And then
fair amount.
For a drone?
Yeah.
For the drone.
You can fly there.
Lemon Hill. There's a phone number right on that flat right there. There's a lot of guys fly drones up Belmont Plateau.
Okay.
I mean, it's huge.
Oh, really?
You can go higher in these trees and do all kinds of.
You know what that is?
What is it?
Belmont Plateau.
Belmont Plateau?
Yes.
Okay.
It's in Fairmount Park.
Okay, Fairmount
Park. Maybe I will Google where is that.
Yeah, let's Google it. Yeah. If it's close, we can just go.
We made a friend and now we're walking around with him. Say hi.
Hi.
We're gonna start walking around and see if we can find a place to fly that drone. I love Philly.
Me too. Too fucking much.
I loved it first.
Okay, I loved it more.
Damn, you win.
Ha
ha! A quick backstory. About a year ago, me and Sully, right there, went on top of that building. We were literally walking around and Sully's like, hey, this looks really cool. Let's try to get to the roof. So we get to the roof and there's a like infinity pool on top of the roof. It's beautiful. And that's actually, I filmed a couple things there. I got a bunch of pictures for Instagram, everything. And about a month later, there was this huge BuzzFeed article that posted it. Now everyone knows about it. But we found it right before. All right, so we just got up top here. Sarah's in the bathroom changing. We're gonna take a ton of photos right here. I'm gonna pretty much take photos until my battery dies. Like, that's how many photos I wanna take. I have plenty of cards, plenty of batteries. I wanna kill a battery, an entire battery. So let's do this.
I need you right now. So don't let me down. I think I'm losing my mind now. It's in my head, darling, I hope that you'll be here when I need you the most. So don't let me down. Don't let me down. Don't let me down.
How many what?
Video?
Yeah. Are you recording me? Recording you?
Record section.
I'm not recording anyone.
Get in the loop.
She's memorizing this.
She doesn't want to get her hair wet.
It won't look as good. It won't. It'll come out like less consistent.
It's all about the consistency.
Here on Day to Day Chase, we're consistent. Girls got skills. Did you going in or no? Oh, okay.
It just didn't even listen to me. I told the green ball to go somewhere and it went in a different way.
Really? Because I didn't hear you say anything.
No, it hurt me. I'm gonna scratch, I bet you.
So
oh, I think I'm losing my mind now, yeah.
Mistake.
Did you back up right into the wall?
Yeah.
Jackass.
No, I didn't. She's lying.
You're lucky I wasn't recording.
Yeah, it never happened.
It never happened. You don't have any.
No.
The Chevy. Chevron is like when like V's, like you know when it's like boom, 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 mm-hmm. boom. That's a chevron.
What does it mean though?
Chevron, it's just like a name for the stitch. Like this is chevron. My bracelet.
Yeah.
And this is a chevron stitch.
Interesting. Chevron.
Chevron.
Hey, you're good.
Goosh, goosh, goosh.
I love it. We want to be upper.
Yeah, that's us.
That's us?
That's us.
Good photo shoot, guys.
Yeah, you stuff.
Stop laughing at me. No. Everyone
no.
Everyone flips me off in my vlog. Everyone.